Hey, Donkey. How are you, mate? Welcome. Hey, Nightbot back. Hey, Austin. I reckon he wants a pink one, Austin. This is a first on seasons, Donkey. Corn ready and dry in early autumn. Austin, I've only just started, so hey, John Brock, welcome along. Without doing enough time to put the straw up, all the straw up and the corn's ready. But I think the priority has got to be to harvest if you can. And I've got hay ready. Oh, we got different colour spikes on this one. Hey, Mouse. Welcome along, how are you? Hey, Doggish. Hope you're chilling nicely. Nothing wrong with an Indian. At all, Mouse. Nothing. Hey Ronnie, good afternoon. How are you doing? Come on. Oh dear. We got too much lag for the hill. just gotta make sure this turns left. Hey, Scorpion's Edge. They've all gone left, amazing. That's a first. Well, it should be the same weight as the other one, Ronnie. They've only changed the wheels. Ah. Same amount of slots, and it's a bit cheaper as well. It's strange how it's got cheaper, but it's got more expensive wheels and tyres on it. I just don't get why they do that. I'll be pleased when they get on the flat. Come on, get under there. This really isn't going to plan. It's the same machine, it's just got different tyres on it, and apparently the door opens. It's a little bit cheaper, which is probably wrong, as it's got better tyres and wheels on it. It's still bloody slow if you want to drive around the map. Well, it doesn't matter when it's working. Just a pain to get to the field. I used to have one on this map for this field, because it's so hilly. But I've downgraded my air seeder because of slots, so I don't need it anymore. I've got the mod ticked in case. Oh, I could have taken 200 more. I'm sure this isn't towing as well as it did before the update, this trailer. Yeah, it's really twitchy. Could just be lag. It's got double wheels on it. It never had double wheels on it before, as far as I can remember. Looks alright though. Ah, just missed it. I might swap these combines in for the New Hollands. Dunno. I have actually got two of these, maybe we get the other one on the game as well. So, Scorpion, you're looking for live streams, yeah? I could highly recommend Mouse's channel. He does a lot of PC stuff as well. And he's on sort of just a bit earlier than now, really, most afternoons. Yeah, he's a couple of lines above, so it'll be easy to find him. Cheers, Ronnie. Oh yeah, and Six Wheeling as well. Where, Six hasn't been so busy lately, has he? Hope he's all right. Might even swap trucks to the other truck. Maybe it'll handle better. I think this is the first time I got to them without one stopping. So I'm just keeping up. Only just. I need more trailers, I think. Hey, Lunatic, calm. What an honor. Check out Lunatic as well, Scorpion. How are you, Lunatic? Great to see you in here. How's family and baby Lunatic? Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't crash into the combine. Oh, Ah, we made it easy this time. Yeah, I'm pretty good, Lunatic. Cheers. Don't think I needed to stay alongside that long. So I'm gonna have a poplar field somewhere on the farm, as there's a 6 meter poplar header. And this trailer, I mentioned it the other day that it didn't seem to take wood chips. Lo and behold, the update today, it takes everything. Everything you can think of. Including wood chips. So, we'll have a poplar field on the farm. Oops. Haha. Mr. Lunatic, sounds like you're busy. Well done, Scorpion. Well done. Oh, that's a shame. He's always been last in the queue, this one, though. With the 70,000 litre one, this wouldn't happen. Because it's 60,000, I'm having to stop at 25% and so on. To try and keep it all going. Mouse in the house. Hey Lunatic, it's due to guys like you and an old killer weasel that I got into farming sim in the first place. Appreciate you, sir. Blimey, this thing just doesn't want to go straight when it's loaded. The update has not done the handling of this trailer any favours. I might downgrade to a slower truck. Alright, Ronnie, might catch you later. Cheers for popping in, man. Oh, we got a little bit left. Let's just dump that in this one. If we can. It is a lot quicker though on the field than using the tractor. Even the Fendt 1050 struggled up these hills where the lorry's flying up them. Come on, get your pipe out so I can get under it. There we go. Alright, I'm only going to take about 23% out of here, hopefully. Hey Germany G, welcome sir, how are you today? Ronnie's texting from work, don't dob him in. Nice one, Germany G. Ah, missed it. It stopped. The other one's going to stop, I'm not going to make it. Nice one, mate. Oh, I've just missed it, look. Trouble is, the 70,000 litre ones are quite high on slots. But just getting one or two of them, I think I'd rather just put up with carrying less. If I was in a real hurry, I'd just use a lorry trailer. I quite like these Arga wagon things. Yeah, you can do popular now as well, Lunatic, with it. I don't think it handles as well. Not when it's full, anyway. But yeah, it is a great mod for us console guys. Really is. I sold all my red and white trailers for it, put it like that. I'm going to buy more of them. At the moment I've got 8. I'm going to get another 4. I think I need to do what I want to do. Because you can leave them at animal pens and stuff as well. Yeah, I think after today, Germany G, I think you'll find it does. Oh, I took a bit too much out of that one. See, it didn't do that before the update, but it might be my driving. It might be the lag. I'm not steering into the skid early enough. There's a bit of lag. I've got 5 workers running, so unless the other one's finished, but I doubt it. I need more trucks and trailers. Have I got another trailer somewhere that I can use? Yes, I've got one more. It's... where is it? It's outside my house. Gonna have to bring it in. Hey, Trevor Hauser, 12 Gaming. Welcome along. I've lost the combine now. Am I going the right way? Oh, I just missed it. You had to cut down a lot of trees to make this field. Hundreds and hundreds of trees. I did it all with a Scorpion King on this field. Probably about 300 hours ago. Where's Yardy when you need him? He could empty all those trucks. Man, it struggled. Right, we'll fill up here. I think I've got two more if I'm quick. I want to see how many traders the field does, so... Hey Lewis, welcome along. I think I might have to buy another truck and trailer. I don't think I've got enough. That's basically all my trucks there. Don't think I've got another one. Even the ones from the cow farm have come down to help out. But normally they don't move from the cows. The white one and the grey one, they live up at the cows. In fact, three of them live up at the cows now. It's very generous. If I have to get another truck and trailer, I will. Hey, Harley Quinn. Welcome. And how are you today? Yeah, it's all right. It struggles a bit at high speed to go straight, though. When it's full. But I haven't changed the tyres. After the update, it changed the tyres. Put jewels on it. I never had jewels on it before, I had something else. Maybe I need to change the tyres to something else, for high speed running. Anyway, it's really nice though. Pretty much this and the fast baler are pretty much the two biggest game changers I think we've had. You've noticed, have you? It didn't do it before the update though, I'm pretty sure, since the update today. But it's a good update, it does wood chips now, so you can do poplar as well behind the forage harvester, which I will be doing. Not today though. I'm so far behind with the work on the farm at the moment. I've got all my corn to harvest, of which I've made a good dent in it now. I have got lots of straw on the ground still. Picked up 1.6 million litres, but I reckon still got a million litres on the ground. I've got hay that's about to become hay. Fields to sort out that have got the straw on. So yeah, loads of stuff to do. I can't believe how early this corn's ready on this geo. It's brilliant, early autumn, and it's ready. I did plant it a day early though, I took a chance. I planted it in early spring. Have to get my ploughs out. next. No, I've got to keep harvesting in case it rains, haven't I? I'll check the weather quickly. We've got rain at 9 o'clock tonight. I'll be done by then. Literally. It's really big though, isn't it? How fast does it go and how many slots does it have and all that sort of stuff, Harley Quinn. I don't think I've got enough money to buy another one of these trucks. Ah, nice one, Mouse. I'd have to get rid of my warriors to do that. Not sure I want to get rid of these trucks. That sounds interesting. I can swap all my trucks for that. Do you know how much it is, Harley Quinn? Oh, it's not got a good turning circle though, has it? Hey, John. come on. I don't like it. How much is the trailer? I haven't got the money for another truck at the moment. I spent 1.52 million on a bulldozer day before yesterday, so a bit short at the minute. I'm tempted to sell that actually and buy two big buds instead. Now the big buds have got the new fat tyres, but I don't know. Oh, what's that in sitting in there? Oh, that needs selling. That'll get me some money. Sell. Oh, it's only leased anyway. Yeah, Trevor, you've got to have a pink one like everyone else has got. I do like these trailers. I just won't do sugar beet, but apart from that, they're very good. Oh, hang on. I need this truck. Well, the pigs aren't going to be short. The pigs are not going to be short on food at all. My one's multicoloured. You can't wrestle unless you got the game mouse, but you get a picture of your belt. Gonna need another trailer. So guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell if you want to see any more, or at least be notified of it, and all that malarkey. Well, it's debatable if I've got enough money to get through the day now. We might have to sell something. So if anyone's struggling to grow corn on seasons, I know sometimes it doesn't dry by the end of the year, I highly recommend this geo, early autumn, and it's ready. No lilac, Mouse. I haven't tried it, Mouse. Well, when I started playing again, I wanted to carry on with this map, really. God, good yield. All we got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. God, it's going to be like, it's going to be about 1 million litres, nearly. And I've got other fields full of corn. I'm going to have nowhere to put it. I'll have to sell it. I was expecting 400,000 or 500,000 litres. Normally I'm quite good at that. Seasons, maybe it's got a better yield. That is fantastic. That'll feed the pigs for a year. Oh my God, Nightbot's gone mental. I only just worked out how to get it working again, but I might turn it off again. Last pass result. Then I've got corn here and corn here. I'm gonna have to sell some. I'm not gonna have space to store it all. That's fine. Can't moan at that. Hopefully that'll get to the end. I'm going to have to empty these one more time, I think, for them to get to the end of the field. Hey, Trevor. Thanks for popping in, man. Hope to catch you soon. I need another trailer. Oh no, there's one more. One more up there. I forgot about that one. Might just do it. come on, it can't get up the hill. What on earth have they done to this trailer in the update? They've ruined it. Get over about 40 when it's full. And it just goes all over the place. Unless it's when the pipe's out, it doesn't drive as well. Nice. So that's one trailer there. 11 trailers at an average of 75,000 litres. About 800,000 litres off one field. Not bad. Still got a lot of straw to pick up, and I've probably got hay as well. If the forecast is right, I should have hay about now. Oh, that sounds good, Mouse. One of the lucky few that have got it, hey? Hey Charles, welcome. How you doing, Charles? Yeah, pretty good, thanks, Charles. Sugar beets might be ready tomorrow. It's only a little field though. Maybe I can make this a popular field, this one. No, I'll go a little bit bigger than that. Past the edge of the map. Best load plans and all that. So I've got this field to harvest, and the one I'm heading for as well. But that's it, I don't think there's any more corn, thank God. Next year I will not be planting quite so much corn. The pig's projected food per year is 510,000 litres times 3. So that would be 1.5 million. Say they're going to grow a bit and eat a bit more. So 1.8 million. Half that, 50% corn, 900,000 litres required. And that big field does about pretty much that. That's the only field I need to plant for pig food. Well, for corn for pigs anyway. So these fields can be something else, like soya or something easy anyway. And I might have slightly overdone the amount of straw I've got as well, but with that many animals it's better to have too much food than too little. I don't want them dying, so We'll set off all four. Then, even if they stop, I'm going to sort out four or five trucks to come over this way. I won't be selling that. I'll put that in my silo, what's in those. This field is nowhere near as big as that one, which is interesting. And then of course that field there that one is quite big. About halfway? Maybe. I might only need to, I think I'll only run three actually. Yeah, this one can just hang around here too. Now this one could pick up another header and harvest something else. That field over there looks ready, and it's got whatever that is, canola in it, I think. Yeah. Is the field in the distance, is that one ready there? No. Anyway, I think the priority is going to get the trucks over to the others for now. So we will do that. Oh, is this one finished? Might as well set this off while I'm here. Lovely. Okay, we're looking for, we'll get this out of the way. Oh, there's grass there, that's really going to hurt me. We need a tedder up here. Oh, I can deal with it later. Looking for a red truck now. Well, a dark red. Oh, that'll do. We can hop out of this one. Get into that one. Just need to make sure that that turns left, which it is. Okay. probably should have gone round the field. Well, definitely. Hey, Scorpion Gaming. Nice to see you, man. I've got that wrong. But I don't want to use this one, or this one. Where are they all? Come on, these things are horrid at speed. across the old piggies. On the wrong way. Try the mitres on it, I think. Can't be any worse than those skinny things that were on it before. Oh! What's happened? Reset, isn't it? Try that. Yes, that's it. You haven't got the three-wheel steer now. That's much better. Honest. Proof will be driving flat out when it's full. I need to get a tether working up at the top field as well. think I'm going to need a few trailers over here. Or actually, I'm just going to unload into the one trailer and take the trailer when it's full. Might as well get this one over to help. Yeah, I'm just going to take a normal trailer, but with this lorry. I'm looking for the green one. Oh, hang on, there's a green trailer. It's a green trailer that's free. Cleans the wheels, if nothing else. Oops. This could be ugly. Ooh. So I'll probably get these two fields done. I might get this soya field done as well. That'll be about it. I've been going almost 3 hours, I think. Still, it was good to get that big cornfield done in record time. Actually the Warrior truck, isn't it? It's not the trailer as such. Just a bit twitchy. I'm stuck in here. Don't do it. That's a bugger. Try and push it back. nearly got through. I had two red trainers. I forgot about those earlier. They would have got me out of trouble. I'm not taking enough out. Well, that was probably about 1.5, 1.6 million litres of corn in 3 hours. Not bad. It'd be more efficient not to use the auger, but I like the auger. I might get the 70,000 litre one if I can spare the slots for the field work, but I'll still tow it behind the truck. Oh, it's still got some in it. Oh yeah, of course, it's soy, isn't it? Can't be having that. probably needs a wash, actually. Weird. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Stop that. be full. Oh, it won't let me put one there. Oh. So it will. That'll do. What do you mean no more capacity for corn? Thank you. Right, the white truck has got to go back. Not with the red trailer. Now the right truck's just got to go back, I think. Or it belongs up near the cows. No trailer required. Grey truck. How come that's out of sync? Anyway. Grey truck is staying here, but it has a job to do. I'll pick up one load of straw, then I think I'm going to call it the end of the stream. It's been quite an intense 3 hours, so I'm still not up to full farming fitness yet after my 10 days in hospital. Wasn't COVID though. fast. Let's try 10. I did use the windrow, so these swaths are quite large. Yeah, 10's okay. I'll do one load of this. I'll set up four tractors ready for tomorrow. Might have to be 9. Well, I don't mind if it misses the odd bit. It's not like I'm short on straw now. Hey Bridge, Cameron. Alright, I've been on for about 3 hours. I'm going to stop in a minute. I'm going to set up four tractors and four ploughs. I might just set them off to watch them briefly. And that will be it, I think. Got a couple of things I need to do before I go to bed. Straw have I got in here? Oh, loads of straw now. Pressure's definitely off. And what is the moisture of this field up here? 18. Okay. Right, we'll do the tractors now. That's it. fact, there's no rush to plough this field. I'm not going to get anything out of it this year. Potentially, I could maybe get a wheat or barley if it grew really fast, but I'm fine with it just being ploughed and left till spring now. I'll plough it, fertilise it. And now I'll put some slurry on it, I think. Tell you what, I'm really knackered. I don't think I'm going to do it. Yeah. What sort of tiles have we got on that then? Wheels and weights. Wheels and weights. Ah. 900. 950 versus 960. But there's no weights on this one. This needs to go to the workshop. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, everyone. maybe on tomorrow. Stay safe, everyone. Remember to do all the likey, dislikey, subscribey stuff. Don't forget to hit the bell. And I hope to see you tomorrow. If not, definitely be the next day. As you can see, lot to do still. A lot of straw to pick up. Got hay in the making. I've got sugar beets to harvest. Bit of soya to harvest. A lot of ploughing, a lot of fertilising, and another chaff harvest due any time. On that note, I will say cheerio. Thank you.